still functioning. If I could bring that tall neck back from the dead, it'd get noticed, encased in ice. It fell a long time ago. But the scavengers have just gotten started.
Thank you.
last of the scavengers. Should scan the tall neck. See how deep the damage goes. The scavengers ripped out three major parts. If I could bring them back, maybe I could even reactivate it. Get at what's inside its head. Low and quiet does it.
Thank you.
seems intact. Tallnecks are real tough. Very cold. I get it. Thank you. Well, that fits. Sure hope it works. Well, it's in better shape than it was. Just need to get the power flowing through it again. Anything wrong? At least no one's watching. That should wake you up. Should be a good spot for jumping onto the Tallneck. All right. Now I just have to reach its head. Don't want any accidents in here. Better get off.
Sikuli enjoys Arya's confidence. That's a rare gift to receive.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow, Outlander.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werak.
You? This must be a joke!
It is not a joke, Eritok!
The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister? This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. And I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. Not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So,
real responsibilities
and only
don't have time
to
spend all day painting cliff sides like Cthulhu.
Frost figures, here I come.
It's odd to see new machines in the cut, but we mustn't let them frighten us. We're Banuk. Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive!
That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as Challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
Gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Wasting. I seem to be on the right path.
Take off the herd below. Every machine.
The herd? Okay.
Thank you.
your marker!
God, I found this. All right.
Come on, climb up here! Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Hartok knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Right. Two dead bellowbacks coming up.
Thank you.
Okay, and now to the marker. I better get to that balloon.
Come on over here and launch your balloon! What are you waiting for? Come launch your balloon!
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Now. Almost down. All right, the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
They're right behind us!
Thank you. So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon. To accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted. But only if you do as I say.
No.
Only if you do as I say. Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
Oh, the Winters. A new outfit. And a weapon like Artox. I guess the Chieftain gets the Chieftain's gear. And now to Longnotch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunder's Drum. Should have brought a cart. Alert.
Hope you're holding up all right.
Time to send this knife on its way.
Painted clip or no?
Inatuk's impulsive ignorance could have sparked another war.
I would stay far away from the northern edge of the cut. No more music. Blood's out of that.
You must respect the clause beneath. It has survived.
Inatut, as we are bound by laws, you are bound by wire. Yet your crime was the act of killing. So we must drive you out, away from the Werak, from protection, from our songs.
My chieftain, Kopalan, am I not your favored fighter? Do you not recognize me from this tooth you knocked out?
How many times have I pulled you from danger by your neck, made excuses for your behavior? You are my favorite. but the shaman is decided. While you wait for exile, think on what brought you here.
A test of strength! Who among us would refuse a challenge from an outlander? Not I! But I did not kill him!
Hush, hush. You can tell your story to the ice. You took Artok's mantle.
It's mine now.
I would like to see that fight.
They said that you killed someone.
Perhaps I did. Even my chieftain accepts that it must be so.
That's not the way it works for me. Want to tell me your story?
I did fight with a Karja hunter to settle a challenge. That much is true. He was strong and damn quick. We traded punches. Good punches. Hard punches. And the next thing I remember... gray morning light. And the Karja beside me, with his head broken open. But the blow was not by my hand.
So everyone knows you started the fight with this man.
Of course. For honor, I'll fight anyone. If I wasn't bound, I'd fight to prove myself right now.
I don't think that would help you.
This is what I am. Each runner in the Werrick has a gift. I brawl. None can take a punch, a fall better than I can. Until this time, I was too drunk. We were grappling. He clapped my ears. I took one last swing as I went down, but... not a killing blow. It can't have been.
I'll be honest. You haven't got a good defense, Inatut.
I've heard that one before.
Where did the fight happen?
A clearing, just outside the Karja Outlanders camp. You should talk to them. They wouldn't hear me out. They say no one else could have been there, other than me and the dead man. The shaman consulted the signs in the snow. Agreed.
I'll see what I can find out, and I'll be back.
I'll be here. What else am I gonna do until the horn gives a call for my exile?
pulse gives them energy, repairs them. Not too much already.
Thank you.
Red light means trouble.
Thank you.
from the tower.
Outlander, it would be my honor to speak with you.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more frost claws.
But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return, defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with this course...
Sounds like good advice, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Chieftain?
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that. For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
You're looking strong. Been too long.
No more music.
Grind my teeth.
Blood's out of that.
Osiron encampments creep closer to Banu.
Would you do me the honor of considering my request?
The Harsh can call. Now they killed more than their share of Banu during the war.
Water lapping on old stone.
Inatut's impulsive that ignorance could have sparked another war.
Let him free.
This is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit, and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but... No, not ignorant. I...
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratok. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but... he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
What did the war do to Aratok?
He cut away everything, until only his true self remained. Unyielding ice. No Banuk has more sheer will. He fought the Karja for 1,000 freezing nights, yet always rallied his hunters at sunrise. It is said he endured 23 wounds in those years. His hunters counted them. He never complains of one. Instead, he complains that life with me is... harder. He's right. What have I ever given him but struggle?
It hasn't been easy for you, Aurea. Getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
We'll go soon, but not quite yet.
When you are ready then. Are you ready then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother!
Too can call upon the power of the old ones.
What was this place?
The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Metal pillars, tall as Gnome's cliffs. I still don't like it. Here, up and over.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So am I.
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are memories here. Messages left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Aurea.
Thank you.
At least we have the drop on.
We can make our way upwards when you're done. Farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. The machines overcame us. We retreated. Dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead. Towers. Staying lost. Use an X4.
software years ago, looking for cover in case machines came prowling. I have no doubt they've started now, but maybe.
What feels like it.
There's a door up ahead. Refuge. We're almost through.
Technically, I can't suspend the cooling system, but I can reduce the power draw so that it'll be completely masked by the caldera. But masked from what? Firebreak has always been confidential for security reasons, but this would be excessive. Even for the dear departed Mr. Blevins. What could possibly have gotten Anita so worked up?
No room. ditch something.
Let their efforts harden our hearts. Steady our aim.
Forget about traveling light. Is this a projector? Maybe to show holograms without a focus. Let's see if I can restore power. Aratak, Araya, you might see shapes drawn from light. Don't be alarmed.
It'll take more than light to alarm me. Something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now. We can get through.
Machines to get to that door.
More than the Werak could prevail against before.
The geothermal plant can be suspended. The cooling system amassed. Massive challenges solved. So why am I so nervous about the next part? All I need to do is install our latest system.
Get loud.
won't be the last.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
Machines. Make ready.
Thank you.
Aloy, the door. Can you open it?
Let's find out.
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection. Attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits, lost to us.
Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. And finish this.
Get past that vent.
stay here until I find a way for all of us to cross.
Understood.
Check my focus. See what it sees. shut off that vent.
This place looks more like the mountain used to be.
Successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, My systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile positions. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to this.
Spirit speaks to us.
It's recorded. And I know that. Hephaestus. But it was part of Zero Dawn, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes. I don't know what's doing here.
Perhaps the spirit will tell us if we have any messages.
Oh, you're right. Let's get moving. Day for one of us.
Thank you.
Champions. Being made. What is this being said?
I'll try to find a way through. Console.
human responder. The reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us.
It's been looking for a way to defeat the daemon. And it may have found one.
The voice speaks with words that the old ones understood.
November 28th. Operation Enduring Victory is all over the news. Thanks, Morris.
Thank you.
Thank you.